first mild day of March, each minute sweeter than before. The redbreast sings from the tall larch that stands beside our door. There is a blessing in the air, which seems a sense of joy to yield to the bare trees and mountains bare, and grass in the green field. Spring.
Ooh, 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 ooh.